Hong Kong will end analogue TV services in 3 months. The government continues to urge qualified families to apply for free digital televisions covered by the Community Care Fund scheme. The upgrade applies to 70,000 families citywide. Eligible households can get a free set-top box or a digital TV if they meet certain requirements. But some social workers have slammed the government's application process, saying it's too complex for seniors.